This flattery pleased the proud bird, so he opened his mouth and began to speak.